Hi, it's Dr. Dave with the Healthy Eating Decisions Program. Boy, this is a lot of sugar. I hope you're continuing to choose white milk instead of those artificial flavored milks. Remember, you should be proud of your healthy eating decisions and keep ringing that bell.